Fellas, I want to tell y'all a story about when my girl came home mad as hell. She said, Omar, sit down. I want to talk to you about something. I sat down and she went on to say something like this. She said,
just the other day, I was out getting my hair done.
Okay.
Then in came a woman. She started talking to me about who's doing good and who's doing bad.
Yeah, that's what they do. That's what they do.
What they got and what they had. Then I finally realized she was talking about me. Now how in the hell did this get out?
And I said, I don't know. I ain't said nothing.
What's going on inside my house? Somebody's been talking, and it sure wasn't me.
Oh, fellas, listen to what else she said.
She didn't know who I was, and I sure wasn't gonna tell.
She said, I wanted to see
how much did she know. She knew we wasn't speaking.
Anybody could have told her.
And how I caught you cheating.
Now wait a minute, you didn't catch me doing
she
nothing. Sound like something your mama would have said.
Now I'm just listening and I got all kind of patience.
Okay.
But how in the hell did she get this information?
And I told her I didn't know.
Then she finally said her friend was messing around with this married man.
Now see, that's a lie, cause I ain't told
nobody nothing.
I
almost lost
like
it. The beauty shop.
You better take heed to what she's saying.
I ain't here to play no games.
Talking about us.
Cause they
talking about you. And they talking about me too.
See,
this what she
better
said.
Be glad.
She
I ain't how I used to be.
And I believe
see,
her.
Back in the day, I would have done something to her. But I got more control now.
She keep on running her.
Said I got more control now.